Something that is very L'Oréal is the debate of ideas, that confrontation of ideas, and the fact that you need to decode part of the rules, and also that you need to express your opinion. And even at a junior position, you need to express yourself in a meeting room. I'm Laurent, I'm French, I'm the global CFO for the Consumer Product Division. Being the global CFO of the division is mostly about being the business partner of the vice president. You need to adjust as often as is needed the resources in order to hit your profit target. And maybe we can save in that area to be able to reallocate that money and to boost the sales. The beauty business, it's really about speed. You know, it's a very demanding environment because we are changing product on a very high speed on a regular basis. The demanding part in doing finance in the beauty business is that you need to be at the same time accurate, reliable, but in a timely manner. I mean, you need to be able to cope with speed and the fact that it's a very changing environment and it's a very competitive environment. The toughest part of my job today is really to deal with the size of the business and the variety of the business model across the world. So it's really to deal with local versus central, how to be in the same time very close to the market needs and some of your subsidiary needs, and at the same time be able to get the economy of scale that necessarily comes with the size of the company. What we're expecting from people is that generation after generation, they are improving the way we are analyzing the business. And there is a creative way to put numbers in relation, into perspective, and to bring a new analysis on a given situation. When you can bring something new, and that your CEO say, okay, that's a great idea, let's implement it, you can say, okay, I'm happy. There is a brick in the building with my name on it, you know? So that's the rewarding part.